But without further ado, let's jump back into Hotel B-side. All right. Good start, Nock. Great start. All right, so clearly I need to get my directional fingers in place here. Ow. All right, but I guess that's what we're gonna do. Something like that, anyway. It does go all the way down to the bottom, though, so have to be careful of that. I need to go from the other side. I need to jump from the other side. I am not gauging these dust bunnies very well at all. Oh man, that's gonna be... it's pretty tough, actually. So I've got to kind of jump up, so I've got to be on there. Ow. Oh, why did I dash upwards? Such a silly thing to do. I shouldn't have held the ledge. I should have let go of grab there. I hesitated. And I was just plain wrong. There we go, we're through. Excellent. Alright, so... oh, that's not good. Goodness. Oh my goodness. Alright, but that's what we've got to do. We've got to grab the ledge up top first. Then time the jump across to there. That. Can't go too low though. Man. It's getting the order right of these. I Well, that's close. I feel like we're on the right track by doing that. Can I dash up, please? Can I dash up, please, Madeline? I wonder if I can make that other ledge, actually. Maybe. Yes. All right, so that could work. Could also work. Totally unintended, bearing in mind, but hey, who needs to know? Oh, dashing too far now. I need to jump and dash rather than. So one thing that's kind of like weird about this is like you get something to work once and then you try it the next time and it just doesn't work because I'm just not consistent or I'm getting lucky. Probably more the latter, I'm getting very lucky on some of these moves. Come on, Nock. What am I doing? It's a genuine question. What am I doing? What day of the week is it? I just. It was me saying a little while ago, yeah, I've got this. I've worked out this room. I know what I'm doing. Then 5 minutes later, I'm still on exactly the same room. Ah, I didn't have the dash. Too early. I think I'm going to do the top one first. Top one first. It's too low, I guess. It was close. It was close. I want to get up there though and still have my dash, which is So I can do that. I need my dash for there, though. Right, so I've got to get up there, grab onto the wall, and dash across. So, already getting a little bit warm here. Let's turn off the heater. Oh, I know, so close. All right, we got this though. We got this now. Straight into the dust bunny. Shouldn't have done it. What am I doing? No, Madeline! No! My timing is like way off now. I guess I'm getting that like first time though now. Well, that could be an option. Could have been an option. Well, I missed... Every time I've done that, I've hit the spring. And the one time... Game. Going too quickly now. Oh, that's probably it. I probably just need to go quicker. Let's try and go quicker. Yeah, if my directions were a bit better there, that would have worked. My directions were all off. Why am I like edge boosting there? Also, I need to be on. It's not that one, is it? Do not disturb. Where's my do not disturb? There we go. Timing's all off now, but hey, that works better actually. Ah, that jumped up. Whew. That was some dodge. Man, I'm really bad at hitting that jump right there. I don't seem to be able to get near the edge, and that's what I'm failing at. Why did I upright? That made no sense. Well, I'd be glad to see the back of this room. Well, hey, finally. Holy jeez. Jeez, this is going to be tough. Can't even jump up. It's going to need to be a diagonal up. That was kind of it though. Oh, why did I die? An upper right would have done that then. Then when I want it up and right, I don't want it up and right, I do up and right. Game. Too slow. One of the moves that I knew the minute I left the frickin' platform, it was too slow. That was a fraction too early. That was just terrible. My input, my directional inputs are awful. There we go, thank you. I don't mean how's in, how did that happen? I mean how's in, do I do this? So I'm gonna run out of stamina. You know, seriously, how do I do this? I've got to save my dash for that last bit. Jump over, then dash, then grab onto the ledge. That's what I gotta do. I don't know how I'm going to get across here. Alright, maybe. I can't see a way to do this. Had it there. So maybe need to go quicker. Almost had it. But can I jump off and grab the ledge here and then jump over to here? We'll be quick doing that though. I don't see how I'm gonna have enough stamina though to grab onto the ledge again. Something. I'm not making any progress here. Unless you can tell me, Eddie, I'm struggling with this one. I don't know how to do this room. What's going on, by the way? Welcome to the stream, Eddie. Yeah, I need some help with this room. I'm really struggling. You've never opened it. Okay. Alright, in that case then, let's go display capture, and we're going to check out Yeah, I know. I just want to see what I'm doing wrong. So I know a lot of the B-sides like teach you the advanced techniques. Oh, you've made an A-side. Death. All right, don't worry. Not to worry. Recommendations are for chumps. See, I'm pretty sure, right, that I gotta save my dash until I get to the, like, second two. I jump over, I dash up and over, but I don't think I'm gonna have enough stamina left to grab onto a ledge. You know what? Let's take your advice, Eddie. I'll probably have to do the B-side all over again, but let's head on to Golden Ridge. I'll actually try and get through a level tonight. That'd be nice. Okay. Ah, there we go. Okay, that didn't really give me... Okay, so they're kind of like... Alright, so you hold the direction that you want to go in, basically. Don't tease me, bird, please. I thought he was going to tell me something interesting then. I'm highly disappointed, must say. Alright, well. Alright. Oh, great. You again. Well, well, I didn't expect to see you up here. I'm glad you're still in one piece. I see you made it through the hotel. Did you meet Mr. Oshiro? Oh, I met him all right. He chased me out of there after I cleaned up a bunch of his junk for him. Oh, that sounds like a fun morning. Oshiro's a lost soul, dear. That place is much more than just a hotel to him. Don't make him your project. You know what I think? I think this Madeline drove both of you crazy. You know, you're not the first person to say that. Maybe you're right. How would I know if you're crazy? The way I see it, the mountain can't bring out anything that isn't already in you. But you've got to be a few crows short of a murder to live up here in the first place, right? What are you even talking about? Oh, I'm just rambling like an old bat, I am. Are you ready to give up? I know a shortcut back to your car. Back off, lady. I'm heading for the summit. Sometimes it's hard to tell the difference between stubbornness and determination, isn't it? You remind me of myself when I was young. Good luck and mind the wind. You don't get many visitors up here, do you? No, I can't say I do. I don't mind the solitude, though. Sometimes I think I should live in solitude too. I really tried to get him through to Mr. Oshiro. I wanted to help him. Oshiro needs to move on from that hotel, but it's not going to happen on your schedule. And it doesn't help that you've got something to prove. Is that a reference to Recursed, or are you actually telling me to restart there, Eddie? Don't you get lonely in that little cabin? I have friends, dear. I may be crazy, but I'm not a hermit. Sorry. I didn't mean to assume. When I was younger, I couldn't imagine staying in one place for this long, but then I found the Mess Mountain. I knew right away that it would be my home. What's so special about it? The mountain shows you who you really are, whether you're ready for it or not. It keeps me honest. Alright, so. Edge boost. Not that I know how really have to do an edge boost, but I just did one. And now the fun starts. I need to keep my dash. Oh, whoopsie. Oh, I went into the frickin' spikes again. Eddie, you're such a troll. Oh, man. There we go. Oh! Well. Well, at least I hit the mark for the next area. That's something, right? Oh, I need to keep my dash. Also need to jump. That normally helps. I need to keep my dash for down there then. Oh, jeez. It's gonna be like my new saying of the freaking stream at this rate. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. I'm not talking about, original guys either. The thing is, how am I meant to... Oh, that could have worked. Oh, so close. I need to land on the ledge though, because I've got no stamina left, so... to hold direction. So I have to dash out of here. Dash. Of course, there's going to be something up there. There we go. So I have to get all these in one solid go, I guess. Okay, B-side tape. Oh my goodness. You know what? We'll come back for that. Yeah, I think if I... So I guess I've got to get these without touching the ground then, right? Okay, so just getting that last one. Okay, so I have to go with the wind. So I'm going to have to come down and then dash across to that one. Okay. So I have to get them... I have to get them in the order that they are right to left. How do we get this cassette? Not like that. That's how we get the cassette. One of the best tracks of the game as well. I love this B-side. Me. Always a winner is me. I can't get down there anyway, but yeah, it'd be pretty harsh if they'd have put a berry down there. Alright, so, onwards we go. Exactly. Go up and then get back on it on the other side. Spike jump there somehow. Oh my goodness. Let go of grab. There we go. Oh, well, I can't. I've missed that one, obviously. Interesting. Okay. Okay, so now we're in this room that we wanted to be in before. There we go. I feel like this area though is like, there's a lot that you could miss here. Like an awful lot. Alright, so that's only going around to that part. Now I can't get back up to there though. Jeez. So many different directions. I'm intrigued though. Something up there. With strawberry, of course. There we go. Excellent. Excellent. Okay, how do I... Okay, I got this. I get this. Dash straight up, please, Madeline. Almost. How do I? I mean, obviously later on, it's... All right, maybe I'll just leave it till I come back later on, because I know later on we get the double dash, so... Maybe I need to wait until I've got my double dash to do anything here. I think I missed, I probably missed something down below, because there was that other path that we could have gone down, which I now cannot go down. Was a thing. Quite clearly not. Okay. Why did I... totally forgot where I was going there. Dash back. Why am I... Holding grab. Thank you. Yeah, okay, I gotta get on top. That's easier said than done. Because of the wind. Straight up, Nock, please. Actually, diagonal right, upright would probably be a better scenario, better maneuver here. Once I come out of the bubble. No, it's got to be straight up. There we go. Oh, I've got enough stamina left. Thank you. skills. Alright. How did I get so close the first time? It's sod's law, isn't it? Maybe I need to slide down there first. Maybe. There we go. Ding dong. That's what I gotta do. Ride it across. Set it off. Then I've got to time the it when it goes across. So literally like drop and dash at the same time. I've lost my dash though. Do I get on the other side of it? I don't know if that's possible. Nailed it. Oh. Oh. Oh, this is most definitely world record pace, poor Ponky. Definitely. What's going on, buddy? How you doing? Oh wait, have I got to time that with the wind to get... There's a thing there. I see that thing. Why is my... You're kidding me. I guess you're not. They're straight up, Madeline, not up and left. And try grabbing the wall. That would also help. How you doing anyway, poor Ponky? Wow. I couldn't agree more. That statement is so far from the truth. I'm dashing before I come out the bubble. Sorry, just want to check something really quickly. Gotta check the footy scores. boys won. Oh, you dick. Who needs self burns when you got strawberries though, Port Ponky? Come on. It's a no brainer. I'd much rather have strawberries. Why am I dashing up and left? Thank you. No. No. Oh, Madeline. There we go, finally. And that wind is deadly. You wouldn't have thought you'd be able to overshoot this, would you? I wonder if I can get back all the way to here. I can't jump though, can I? Because the minute I jump, the platform disintegrates. Come on. We'll learn that old site. Oh my goodness. I knew I'd left that too long as well. Almost, so close, so close. That's what I gotta do though. I gotta go back. Jumps are going weird now. Alright, so I need to hold grab. I think if I hold grab, I can grab onto this first ledge when, when I'm coming back. But, so, let's try that. Yes! Alright. Strawberry.get. Now I just need to get across the other side. Oh, you joker. Sorry, I wasn't calling you out personally there, Eddie. I'm messing up my jump. All right, I had it there. There we go. And of course, now come snowballs. Quite interesting that the snowball sound is sounds like hitting like a Koopa shell in Mario or something. But yeah, I would like to know who's throwing these damn snowballs. It's probably Mr. Hashiro. He's probably still grumpy about the fact that we cleaned up his hotel and we left him. Alright, I got that. Why did I not jump in the bubble? Oh man, hitting that upwards is... I gotta go upright, haven't I? Go right first, and then up and right with a dash. Say though, this is like a lot harder than it looks. When I've watched speedrunners do this, they just make it look like wind resistance is absolutely nothing on this game. It's crazy. Thank you. Ah, look at them moves. Look at them silky moves. Jeez, that's move tech that I will be learning eventually, but yeah, I'm not ready for that sort of speed yet. Jeez. I think I just need to go. Just dead right. And I also need to stop pressing jump and dash at the same time. How did I miss? Alright. A bit lower then. I have to get the strawberry and then dash up. Why did I not dash out that bubble? Why was my dash lost? My hair was blue when it came out that bubble. Whew! Madeline, wait up! Nailed it! Theo, you alright? Oof, yeah. Just give me a sec. A gondola, I've always wanted to ride one of these. It looks pretty old, but maybe it still works. I don't see any way to cross the chasm. Let's do it. This lever looks important. Easy every time. I was probably a gondola operator in a past life. Jeez, I can't read. Do you think this thing is safe? I'm sure it's fine. And it breaks. How did it shake out with Ashiro? You were right. I shouldn't have tried to help him. I had to say I told you so, but yeah. I should have listened to you. You didn't get hurt, and that's what matters. The air is up here. Air is so thin up here. I can barely breathe. Okay, if we don't get a selfie on this thing, we're going to regret it. I can't even see the ground through the mist. How high are we? Less panicking, more posing. What was that? Looks like we stalled out. This is really bad. Maybe if I break the lever off? Yeah, great idea. Well, that's not good. No, this really isn't good. Madeline, you cool? Yeah, I just... No, I'm not cool. I can't breathe. You're having a panic attack. Why would you think it's a good idea to ride the stupid thing? Come on, don't take this out on me. Stay with me here. My grandpa taught a trick for this. Close your eyes. Picture a feather floating in front of you. See it? Okay. Your breathing keeps that feather floating. Just breathe slow and steady in and out. Was it helping? Hey! See? Every time. Feeling any better? I think so. Thanks for helping me calm down. How did you know we start moving again? Oh, I totally thought we were done for. Oh, my God. Look at this selfie, though. Achievement unlocked. Breathe. Mirror Temple. All right, let's go. Oh man, look at this place. Feeling adventurous? I don't know. Looks pretty dark in there. More like a nightmare than an adventure. Just take a quick peek, snap a few photos. This place must be ancient. Theo, wait. My Instapic follower is going to eat this up. There's no way this ends well. I heard strawberry. I just don't know where. Oh, it's there. I think. Maybe not. Definitely heard one. There it is. Thank you. Uh-oh. This is Theo's phone. Don't panic, Madeline. Maybe just fell out of his pocket. I'll give it back to him when I find him. Alright, this is going to take some getting used to. Okay, strawberries. Can I please grab the ledge? I really like that. How am I meant to get back though if I get... Drop down and then, okay. There we go. Alright, so... Alright, so I have to have a dash. That doesn't help me. Okay, so I wonder if that's what I can maybe do. I don't think I can. I can. We've got to do it that. I can do that. So I can on my way back, I can regain my dash. If I can time it right to go under there. But then I would need to hit this one. Oh, we're getting there. We're getting it. There we go. Okay, so I need to hit the button. Okay. Bravo. Yeah, okay, that's how I do it. I need to work on like my distancing. I always turn back too soon. I don't go far enough before I start turning back, which is the problem. Come on, Nock. We can do this. That was it. Almost it. Good job, the music here is awesome, by the way, Eddie. I know you said that already, but there we go, jeez. Gonna hear enough of it. Okay. What's the other one for then? I guess if you go too far, I guess, so you can get back. Okay. Yeah. So what we've got over here, locked door. Chances are then we need to find a key, would you agree? Strawberry medal. That's 70 strawberries I got. Just finished jump grid. Don't think I heard of that, poor Ponky. How did I miss? Jeez. I guess I'm missing because I'm not dashing in a straight line. Oh, what did I let go of that for? Why did I let go of that? That makes no sense, Eddie. There we go.
Okay. Come on. Excuse me? Oh, wait a minute. All right. Oh, you. Alright, I don't know what's up there. Let's not find out for now. Hey, it's Theo! There you are! Madeline, hey! Why are you inside a mirror? I'm pretty sure you're the one inside the mirror. What happened? Well, I was taking a nonchalant mirror selfie? You know, it's your boy Theo in this ancient temple, no big deal. Blessed. Next thing I know, I woke up laying on the ground. What does it look like over there? How can I find you? It's really dark and weird. There's... wait, something's coming. I feel a strong inclination to run away. Be careful, okay? Didn't dash out of it quick enough. Come on, Nock. Didn't dash out of it at all. It's awfully dark in here, wouldn't you agree? Needs more light, I've decided. Look at the background, I love the background in this. Where's the button? Okay, I see what's gonna happen here. So I gotta try and get this without dashing. Or only dashing at the last minute at least. I keep forgetting to hold up. I can get it that way. That's the way I do it. Don't need to dash at all. How? That was just too slow. So I missed the freaking thing, but I got the crystal to restore my stamina, but I missed the freaking berry. How is that even possible? Jeez. I've got this first bit mastered. Oh my goodness. I need to go straight up. I need to go straight up. I could just do the same, exact same though as what I did the first time and then just do it in reverse. No, I think the spikes actually are too, a bit closer. So I can't do that. Didn't let go of the diagonal down. Oh, dearie me. How do I keep missing the strawberry but getting the stamina crystal? Too early. I was holding up. God, this game drives you to insanity. Why am I not learning from my mistakes? For some reason, I think that by default, these things go... Hallelujah. Hallelujah. So where's the button to release that, I wonder? Oh, what did I think? That was a... Been down here? Yeah, I've been down here. always like to explore once I've got a... hit a safe spot. This one should be a pretty simple one, he says. He says. Again, oh, I could have got away with that actually. I just should have dashed. Again, should have dashed. Forgot to dash. Dashed again. Didn't I just say that like this was gonna be, this was a pretty easy one? Control. It's that thing again where I'm overcompensating. I need to dash up. Diagonal. Hallelujah. Come on, Nock. Just gotta get in that one little... Thank you. Come on, reset. Chill out. Thank you. All right, that's probably it. Yep. I can't get up there at the minute. Did I go in the middle? I can't remember if I went in the middle or not. There's a key. Okay. Probably a bit easier now that I've actually lit the place up a bit. I'll dash up, Madeline. Dash up. Thank you. Okay, so do that. Then go across to there.
Gotcha.
Didn't go high enough. Is there anything else up there, though? Oh, man. Oh, man. I guess there was nothing else around here then. Yep, there was nothing else. Alright, so, excellent. I did know about that one. So. Messed up though. I wanted to slide down there. There was nothing, though. That's where I'm going to use my grab, my dash then. Oh, come on. I'm feeling I've missed quite a bit in the temple. Oh, okay, I get to control this. Hey, where are we? What do you do to Theo? You think I'm doing this? That's cute. Sweetheart, this is exactly what I warned you about. Don't try to make this my fault. You still don't get it. The mountain gave me this body. I'm not the only creepy thing living in that messed up head of yours. Don't like what you see? What a surprise. Shut up. I tried to stop you. Look into the mirror. All of this is you. This temple only magnifies the mountain's power. You're in control here, not me. I don't believe you. If you're part of me, why do you want to hurt me? Poor Madeline, always the victim. All I do is babysit you and you hate me for it. You're unraveling and you know it. If you care so much about protecting me, why didn't you just explain what was going on? Like you would have listened. You never give me a chance. Please, just help me get out of here. Now you want me to save you? Why are you doing this? Just be on my side here, please. Stop trying to make me feel like a monster. You really want to know why I won't help you? Because you deserve this. Still think you can climb this mountain? Shut up. I don't need your help. I'll do this alone. Wow, that kind of sucked. All right, so they can't see me behind the red things. The strangest of feelings, though, there's going to be something behind this thing over here. Yep, called it. man. Oh, penis. Thought I was going to end up messing that up then. Classic Nock. If this is all in my head, why is it so hostile? Those things are hunting me. If I'm a trespasser in my own world. Oh, I'm a trespasser in my own world. Theo is trapped somewhere in here because of me. If I give in fully, maybe the temple will let him go. Breathe. This is all coming from inside me. Get up, Madeline. Think of me, think of the feather. You can save Theo. I'm dashing straight up, Madeline. Thank you. Close to the wall. No. What? All right, let's maybe. There we go. All right, so I've got to. It's gone a bit trippy. Okay, well, I need a thing to go that way then. Okay. Dash down and dash back onto the block, onto here. That's what I need to do. There must be a way up here. Does that block? It does. Stays destroyed. Excellent. Alright, so this is Theo. Can't get to him at the minute though. I gotta drag him over here. Oh. Alright, I don't know what just happened there, but I just put off like a godly move. Jeez. Alright, so this is going to be... Alright, so this is gonna be... I was holding up, game. Oh, hold on. I have no idea where I am. No idea where I am, where I'm going. This is, I'm just getting further and further down the frickin' rabbit hole. It's crazy. Thank you. Oh, can I just jump on this thing's head? Thank you. Okay, so I got two keys. Where do I use the keys? I have no idea where I use these keys. This is bad. I remember seeing two locked doors somewhere. There's one. Alright, no worries, buddy. Thank you very much for stopping by. Appreciate it, as always. There we go. I should have done that up. Gonna die. Cannot use them vertically. There we go. Man, this is... Temple is something. I gotta... I need to get on that. All right, so there is a thing there. All right, I'm maybe approaching this completely the wrong way. In that case, Theo, I finally found you! I knew you'd make it. It wasn't easy. All those monsters really coming from inside me. Madeline, that's a valid question. I'd be happy to discuss how the monsters relate to your inner self. But right now, my inner self is real sick of being stuck in this crystal. Oh, right. Don't worry, I'll break you out. Well, this is a solid start, but... The crystal is like an expression of my negative psychic energy or whatever. Yeah, but how do we break it? If I knew why I trapped myself in this thing, maybe I could bust out, but I don't. I don't think I can get to the bottom of it while we're stuck in this nightmare dimension. I hate to say it, but I think I might have to... Theo, don't even think about that. I am not leaving you behind. Hell no, you better not leave me in this place. I was going to say you might have to carry me. Oh. Yeah, I can do that. Yeah. fuck's sake. Sorry, guys. I'm like deep in concentration mode now. I'm not even talking. Oh my days. Oh, and I was there. Spring. Man, I am terrible at this. I need to learn. Oh, come on, I jumped on his head, man. Thing is, I really want to get the berry because this looks like it's a tough berry. But I have to do that again now, won't I? I'm struggling. I jumped. Seriously, the hitbox. I feel like most of the time I'm getting hit, I shouldn't be getting hit, but... Alright, sod the strawberry. Sorry, but I'm trying to get past this room now. If that means abandoning the strawberry, then I'm sorry, but that's what we're doing. Come on. I know I'm so close to the end now. Come on. We have to be close. I can feel it. Oh my goodness, we've finally done it. That was a tough chapter. Holy crap. All right, well, that puts us on reflection. We've only reflection and summit left to go. So tomorrow night we will pick it up with reflection on our climb to the top of Mount Celeste. Yeah, that was tough. Mirror Temple is very hard, I find, because I feel like a lot of the time you don't know where you're going. You don't know if you've been in somewhere. It's very hard to get, it's very easy to get disorientated because it's so dark. So yeah, very, very tough level. Now reflection tomorrow night, I'm looking forward to, because I do know for a fact that we get to fight Madeline, whatever you want to call her, in that. But yeah, we are two chapters away from summit now. So yeah, and then we get to go back and try and find some other bits and pieces. Guys, thank you very much for watching. As always, I appreciate all the support. We'll be back, like I said, tomorrow with some more Celeste on the stream. But until then, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.